This is my 5-minute spiralized cucumber salad. The secret to the spiralized cucumber is slicing it between chopsticks at a 45-degree angle, then flipping it over and slicing it at a 90-degree angle. As a dressing, I added soy sauce, sesame oil, rice vinegar, maple syrup, salt, and sesame seeds, and you could also add in some chili flakes. Enjoy!